I'm giving you my main dish at dinner tonight as a reward. Confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
By my family's name. Friends, let us be off. Enjoy!
Use this.
fun. I'll sleep well tonight.
Don't forget to check for useful items. Enjoy! 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 Enjoy!
I certainly never imagined that I'd hear from you. It's good to see you again, Hilda.
That announcement, you meant it?
Of course I did. The time is ripe. We Aegis are a new type of human adapted to the Ashlands. Our own unique history begins now. It makes no difference who you are. If you stand in our way, we'll fight you. And win.
Werner, please, listen to me.
These hands are already stained with blood. I can't go back to the way I was before with you. However, Hilda, there is still something you can do for us that will help to defuse this situation.
What do you mean?
My request may not be something you want to hear, but please, do take what I'm about to ask you as a sign of my faith in your convictions. And please, forgive me for asking this. Give the humanoid origami to Gleipnir. If you do, we may be able to persuade them to back off, and so avoid any unnecessary conflict. You are aware, aren't you? As we speak, Gleipnir is in a frenzy, scouring the land to find and reclaim her.
Why?
Humanoid origami oracle cells are required in order to operate Odin. The plan to devour the Ashlands is completely dependent on them.
What?
Aegis were deliberately chosen as a catalyst because they have the humanoid origami bias factor. As the source of the required material, a single humanoid origami will replace hundreds, no, thousands of Aegis as a catalyst.
So you're suggesting that...
That alone would be more than capable of obliterating the Ashlands and the region surrounding Fenrir HQ. Of course, both the humanoid origami and the Ashlands alike would be consumed in the process. But in exchange for one life, our world would be returned to us, cleansed, without the need for further bloodshed.
You can't...
No, no. That person. Can you tell me what he's saying? He uses too many hard words. I don't understand most of it. What's a humanoid origami?
It's better if you don't know right now, Fiend.
I've gone too far down this path to stop now. I cannot turn back, but neither can I compel any of you to join me. We have all, in our own ways, fought long and hard against the injustice and indifference that are rife in the world in which we live. Amidst all this, I just wanted you all to know how things stand, plainly and truthfully. The decision is yours to make.
This just isn't right at all. Zeke.
Let's head home, Neil. We've made our decision. We have our own path to walk.
Yeah.
I need you to make sure you give Hilda your full support. Werner.
Everybody looks so sad now. Do you all have tummy aches?
Information. I've got your
back. Phew. Wanna get started?
Starting mission. Even stone is easily corrupted.
Distance your distance!
Captain. Burst is almost gone. Engage! Engage time is up. Got you! Enjoy! Enjoy!